Feels nice, doesn't it, panel?
Nice.
Feels nice to have them all here.
Oh, yes.
Good to be among friends.
That's right.
It is.
And the only studio audience that brings their own lounge furniture when we ask them for it. Very considerate.
It must be because we've got a fabulous bloke in the guest host chair who can really pull a crowd. Let's meet him.
He's the Aussie jazz great who learnt from the best. Mentored by the wonderful Don Burrows, he's gone on to make a career in Australia and around the world. He even opened the Sydney Olympics, likes his jazz cool and his cars hot, and his band's big, winning a world record with over 7,000 performers. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a bold and brassy welcome back to Studio 10. It's James Morrison!
I happen to have a trumpet out the back, yes.
Yay.
See, Joe, he puts his hot air to good use.
Oh.
Only just begun already.
Well, when I heard that music just then, I wanted to go dancing.
Oh, thank you.
I just love it.
You are just incredible. I remember, I think I've told you this story before, but I remember years ago when I was a kid and I used to try to play the piano.
Is it a short story?
It's a very short story.
Yes.
And I saw James Morrison on Tonight Live with Steve Vizard, and you were playing the trumpet and playing the piano at the same time.
So budget cuts
and I
back
thought,
then.
Yeah. That'll do me. I'm giving up.
In fact, James, you were the star pupil for Aussie music legend Don Burrows, and you've actually joined up for a bit of an album.
We have. Well, Don mentored me. I was about 16 when I met him and started playing.
Did he used
in
to play at the Basement in Sydney?
Yes.
I think. I went a few times and heard him. It was fantastic.
Absolutely. Yeah. He mentored me for many years, and we still get together. And this was basically Don's retired now. The last thing he recorded, we got together in the studio. It was an impromptu thing. We were there having a play one day, and I said, "Let's roll the tape," and we captured it.
So obviously this mentor was very, very special to you. Is that part of the reason why you set up the James Morrison Academy of Music?
Absolutely. You know, jazz has passed on from generation to generation by playing together, and Don passed it on to me, and I'm just doing the same. And by starting a school, I can do it, you know, in a bigger way. So.
How fab. Busy man. Mm. Making time for Studio 10. Thank you. Welcome. So lucky to have as our guest host today the jazz musician and composer superstar James Morrison.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I love that you've actually brought your sons Harry and William in today. Spitting image.
Do you use your sons in your band just so you don't have to pay them, or is there another reason?
I just knew you were going to ask that. When you say spitting image, they are just like me. I've got the same hair as Harry.
Yeah.
And they're both 6'4" or 6'5".
It's the eyes, it's the face. The eyes,
yeah.
But look, has music always been a big family tradition?
Yeah, we both started on violin at the age of 5 or 6 and played and moved through. Will and I both moved to cello because we wanted to sit down. And then I continued on to double bass, and I suppose, yeah, from a very young age it was something we really loved to do.
And Will, you play guitar?
Yes.
Yeah. Did you play with Don Burrows as well?
Not officially on from a gig, but yeah, we grew up with him, the connection with Dad, and yeah, he's been a big influence.
You called him Grand Don?
Yes.
Oh,
Grand Don. Yeah,
that's cute. Don. And this incredible album you've collaborated on, that's out just in time for Christmas, which is fantastic.
Yes, it's called In Good Company, and it's because of a saying of Don's. Don used to say to me, I was very young, he said, "You're only as good as the company you keep."
Yeah.
Well, we will hear James, Harry and Will perform in just a moment. Very excited about that. And that's it for us for today. A huge thanks to our incredible studio audience, all of our guests, as well as our guest host, James Morrison. In the meantime, the Morrisons will play us out. See you tomorrow, guys. Bye. Bye. Thank you. I think Baby Harris as well likes a bit of jazz because he's been kicking right. the whole time.
The fourth is strong in that family.
We'll see you tomorrow, guys.